Still people's rubber link, and we're back playing Dead Space. Dude. Part D. Alright, so. What were we doing last? Oh, yeah. We're making our way through Ishimura. And, if I'm not mistaken, we are in the part. Yeah, we're in the part where, we first ran into the regenerator. That Neki that wouldn't die. Oh, that's messed up. They're playing that message that he kept on playing over and over again before he got to the Ishimura. Dead Space 1. Alright. I'm going to let her just keep talking, because I have a feeling she's going to keep going unless we leave. Now, if you know, I don't know if you guys can hear it, but just like the Ishimura in Dead Space 1, there's a lot of noise going on. I just noticed that, like, the game itself, you don't hear too many Nekis. They just kind of pop out and you gotta deal with them. But in Dead Space 1, you hear them all the time. And then the... oh, shit. And it seems like in this game, you only hear them when they're about to attack. But in Dead Space 1, you hear them all the time, and then it would crescendo to an attack. You hear a lot of them at once, and then boom, they start coming out. But not the kid. Where did my freaking broom go? That is sod, right? Oh, I guess I could use this. It's like a some sort of tool. There's another broom. All right. Oh yeah. Remembering all this. And get this broom as well. Bring it over her. Bring this over her. All right, stasis. Okay. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Nice clean shots. There we go. I'm trying to make really good clean shots because I still don't have a lot of ammo. I gotta make really good shots and at least try and freeze some people so I can. Don't have to waste a lot of ammo. Okay. I'm listening intently because I think I hear some Nekis. It's crescendoing. Yep, there's one. I hear another one. Trying to get a better position. Of course, that electricity is kind of throwing my hearing off there. All right. Oh, there we go. That's what I heard. Hold still, bitch. Oh, he's coming over here. I don't think so, sir. Yeah, I saw another one, right? Make sure you get a better angle. Reloading. Thought I saw another one. Oh, there. Not that I use it, because I'm not one of those guys that who's phenomenal at this game. Maybe one day. But people are phenomenal at this game. Oh shit. I'll tell you about what phenomenal people do later. For now, I gotta kill some. Alright. Oh shit, what happened? He was coming. Oh! Where's he? Damn it! This thing moves so fast. Wow. Oh. Like, people are really, really good. I think what they could do is, you know, are just calm in those situations, freeze, and then shoot one of their limbs off and impale them, and just could do that, like, without freaking out. I don't know, these neckies just freak me out. I think that's what it is. Alright. Now that we froze those scorpions, or lurkers, whatever you want to call them, and use the precise amount of ammo, we're still doing good on ammo. There we go. We're probably gonna need that. Throw it over there. Shit, shit, shit. Fuck! See? Instead of being smooth. Oh, fuck! Get the shit out of me. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Damn it. I'm getting bum rushed. Jesus Christ. And I'm out of ammo. Should have froze him before. There we go. Ah, man. I think if you're playing on tough difficulty, the smart thing to do there is go back into that little room and make them all line up. You know what I mean? Like, oh, hey, I'll take that. Make them like, well, you know what I mean. They like to get in a conga line when you, put him in that position, or get in like a doorway. Hopefully there's a lot of ammo, health, ammo, health, ammo, health, health, ammo, health, good, 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 yes, ammo, health, yes, alright, okay, a few more boxes. That was well worth it. I was running really low on ammo. Not ammo, but health. Now we're like back in business. Okay, great. And not too shabby on ammo. We could be doing better, but I think we're doing fine right now. Alright, got 3 nodes. Need to get to my that health point over there, because it's kind of getting the feeling that we're gonna be ambushed a lot, to where we may take like melee hits a lot, so. You know, I really shouldn't be putting 4 nodes into 4 different guns. I should just have like 2 guns, but guns are so fun to play with. Should just have 2 guns, put other nodes in there, stasis and rig, and then future playthroughs. You know, then that's when you should probably have some fun. Okay. Hearing voices. Oh, damn it. Oh, shut up, woman. Keep losing these things. They blend into the ground so freaking well. There we go. Oh. I know where we're at. Yeah. That's the medical bay. Place I really don't want to go to. It looks like we're going to. We don't have a choice. Oh. Not looking forward to it. Oh, since we got a save, might as well just save here. Doing on time, 11:42 is a good spot to stop. Go and save here, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.